wherever you find yourself in life, take a moment to pause and consider this thought.
I chose this saying, and I chose actually the picture behind it because Rudolph had a red nose, and he knew he was a little bit different, but he let his light shine anyway. So I think we all should try to be a little bit more Rudolph. So the saying this week is from Edwin Elliot. It's, by being yourself, you put something wonderful in the world that was not there before. Just be you.